Hello everyone, we are a team of 6 interns who have come together as a part of 6-week-long summer internship offered by Department of Computer Science Engineering at Banyan University under the initiative of Leading India AI. We have been actively working on a project named Disease Identification in Kharif Crop under the wonderful guidance of Dr. Sunit Gupta sir. So, talking about the problem, agriculture plays a significant role in growth and development of any nation's economy. But the change in climate will cause the different types of plant diseases, will again degrade the agricultural economy. So, the early detection and disease diagnosis in crop will facilitate farmers to improve their livelihood and mankind. For this problem statement, we have taken a data from a Kaggle, which is of the three plants that are tomato, potato and paper bale, which is again classified into the 15 classes. 10 classes belongs to the tomato, 3 belongs to the potato and 2 belongs to the paper bale. Each plant having the one data set of healthy and others remaining data sets are for the unhealthy or diseased. We have performed a different types of machine learning and deep learning algorithms for in which 10-layer convolutional neural network has got the highest accuracy of 97.53%.
Convolutional neural network is a deep learning algorithm which is very well known for image classification, prediction, etc. It takes input as image, assigns appropriate weights and biases to various aspects or objects in the image, and helps to differentiate one from the other. In this project, Plant Village dataset comprising of 20,828 images is taken from Kaggle. After fetching the images from directory, the dataset is pre-processed. In this step, the images were resized into 128x128 and then they were labeled. The dataset is divided into the training dataset of 80% and testing dataset of 20%. CNN with 10 convolution layers, 6 max pooling layers, 6 dropouts of 0.25 and 10 batch normalizations are also used in this model. The activation function used is ReLU. After flattening layer, a dense hidden layer of 1024 neurons is used. Finally, a softmax layer is included, which outputs 15 possible classes. The evaluation matrices used here are accuracy, precision, recall, and F1 score. Accuracy is ratio of correctly predicted observation to the total observations. Precision is the ratio of correctly predicted positive observations to the total predicted positive observations. Recall is the ratio of correctly predicted positive observations to all observations in actual class years. F1 score is the weighted average of precision and recall. So this model obtained an accuracy of 97.53% after 15 epochs. The training accuracy of 98.81% is also obtained. The precision obtained is 85.88%. And a recall of 81.2% and an F1 score of 83.47% is also obtained.
The algorithm has performed very well in CNN with 10 convolution layers, which has the highest accuracy of 97.53% in identifying the crop disease in Kharif crops. We didn't stop us with just one model. We tried to explore as many models as we could because we needed to analyze and compare all the results to come out with the best outcome. CNN is not the only one model that we compared. We used many other models such as CNN with 4 and 5 layers with an accuracy of 87.1 and 93.46% respectively. Exception with 96.56%, Random Forest with 70.71%, LayNet, AlexNet, DenseNet with 70.1, 78.05 and 91.8% respectively. We would like to extend our gratitude towards Banyan University for creating such an opportunity and platform to improve our knowledge in deep learning domain. Also, we pay thank you for giving such a valuable workshop even at a difficult situation like this. And of course, a special thanks to our mentor, Dr. Sunit Gupta, who was very supportive from the beginning of the project by providing us with all the necessary materials and also guiding us in the right way.